these ruins predate the Kofun period. A pilgrimage. A queen. Himiko?
Thing still works.
I heard something below. Guardians will kill them. Let's get the fuck out of here before they find us.
They're looking for me.
Ritual. A sacrificial ritual. Horrible. But
Why were the women burnt like that? A journey, a pilgrimage to... Is that this monastery? Pouring water. There you are, Queen. Wait. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
I'm getting out. She's here! Hey, that's no good. Take her out.
I think he's reloading!
The way out of here was right below them. That bell should do it.
Thank you. Oh, God, Laura. It's good to hear your voice.
Yours too, Sam. Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide these things.
Sam? Sam! A fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb. Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together. Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit, just listen to yourself, Lara. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me.
Excited, it always ends the same way. Some poor girl burns, then it's business as usual.
Man, I am sick of this damn place. I just want to... Oh, shit!
Here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Laura? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Laura.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she just...
Oh, no!
Sam?
Oh!
Sam?
Oh, help me,
Sam!
Please!
Wait for me, you bastard!
No!
open our way around. I've got to cross. On board.
What about the other one?
No.
The smell.
Where's the old man?
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
You are lying. I know you escaped from
there. Please. I don't.
I need to loosen your charm. Tell me.
Somali. He lost his temper.
Again? Any sign of the old man?
Nope. He's a tough bastard, but he won't get far.
What about the other one?
We got him locked up in the cage.
I don't understand. Why is Father Matthias keeping them alive?
Because of the girl. They were trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive as leverage.
Oh,
Sorry. Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There!
Thank you.
a sacrifice.
Another sacrifice. My God, it's driven them to this.
And surround her! There's nowhere for her to go!
Girl, he's kicking our ass!
Just keep at it, alright? She can't stop us all! Alright, get around!
Jammed. On.
More of those bastards coming in!
locked up inside. But I know where they are. Get up here and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right. I'm on my way.
Oh no.
Yeah!
or we kill your friend!
Don't fucking do it!
Okay!
That's nothing, pal. I grew up in Glasgow.
Now kick them off the edge!
No. Grim. I'll make them pay. The palace. I've got to get to the palace.
I'm on it.
I got her!
Shit.
I've got your cover, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
To make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grim, you stubborn bastard.
I'm so sorry, Roth.
No, don't be sorry, Lara. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
Yeah. I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Rescue chopper in 888 RC responding to SOS inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
But Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
All right, Lara. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky. But you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way. Lara, I've got them in my sight.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, then she'll come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Only if we fail, and we won't. The sun...
What the heck?
Whoa! Hey, what was that? Who's shooting?
Get down!
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
Lara, I've got them in my sight.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, then she'll come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Only if we fail, and we won't.
What the heck?
Whoa! Hey, what was that? Who's shooting?
Stop! Get down!
I've got them in my sight.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, then she'll come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Only if we fail.
What the heck?
Lara!
Lara, I've got them in my sight.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? Do you think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, then she'll come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Only if we fail.
What the heck?
Lara, I've got them in my sight.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, then she'll come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Oni.
What the heck?
Whoa! Hey, what was that? Who's shooting?
Get down! I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
Stop! Don't move! They'll see you! Wait! Go now! Stop! Hold it! Almost got him! Move! Stop! Wait! Lara, I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
Break this girl's neck! Surrender!
No!
They went over! Is she dead?
No, I can't see.
Get a high cover!
There she is!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there!
Come back. I promise.
If we can free her, we free ourselves! This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now!
Kill our brother!
Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for Vladimir, outsider!
Enough! Dmitri, Nikolai, bring her to me.
And nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer.
Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Himiko! Speak to us!
Just look at me. Look at me. She's the one.
Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn.
Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over, creature.
That's what this place is. Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane.
Yeah. whole place hasn't gone up yet.
I might have to cap that vent in the pit again.
If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next ship.
Hey, don't take too long down there.
Didn't you hear that?
Argo?
Hey, help me out here!
What the hell is going on down here? Intruder in the catacombs!
Move in!
He's killing us!
Eat some fire!
Forgot about the smell.
It's quiet. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on. We have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Before you. With voices we praise you. With hearts we honor you.
Help me out here!
Thank you.
bitch. When I get out of here, I'm gonna shove one of those arrows right up your ass. Huh?
What the hell?
I had some help.
Grim?
Yes. He didn't make it.
Shit!
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready? Jump!
It's no use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
God damn it!
Lara, there's some weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding. You mean, this is Yamatai?
Hold on to something!
Oh, yeah!
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Lara. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great.
Okay.
Okay. I got you, girl.
Thanks, Jonah. That was close.
Oh, shit. We have a problem. Grab hold of something.
We lost the cage floor!
Look down, man! We lost all the fucking floors!
We gotta get out of this thing!
Oh crap, this is bad.
Lara, you be careful out there.
Watch where you stand! This thing's falling apart!
Keep moving. Just keep moving.
no one leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
We got people trapped in the West Tower! Let's move!
About almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Lara.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
Understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you, for all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you, but here you are.
Please, I know you think I'm something special, but I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias! Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once, back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here, from this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Lara! Oh my god! You're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy!
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back. Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Lara, run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Get up there!
outside. The Chosen One has escaped into the city.
Chosen One, this one is mine. I've been waiting for you, girl. You killed my brother. You pay. Stop moving.
We won't hurt you.
Stay back! Sam! Run!
Move out! Keep looking! Help!
See if you can get a shot.
Give me some light. There she is. Take her out. Shoot her.
Don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
You're going down!
It's the
Are you okay, Lara?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Lara, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup, come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Lara, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Lara.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close. What am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves the storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving.
The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. Hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber. Jonah! Reyes! Damn it.
should have gone with them. Tears won't bring me back, girl. That's what Roth would have said. I just can't believe he's gone. No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God, I wish they killed me instead. But they didn't. I'm here. I'm alive, and I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop this. Won't bring me back, girl. That's what Roth would have said. I just can't believe he's gone. No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God, I wish they killed me instead. But they didn't. I'm here. I'm alive, and I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something.